Do you know where she is now?
She sailed southeast with her crew in search of a greater calling.
Thank you.
Home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. If you don't find what you're looking for, there's a place for you here.
You sound troubled.
I'm trying to steal Xenia a great treasure to celebrate her victory over Chaos, but the directions have been stolen.
And I suppose you want someone to steal them back.
I tried, but they were stolen by the leader of Koresia, who Xenia banished from the city. There's a new truce between them, but no pirate would touch that.
Lucky for you, I'm no pirate.
Are you saying you'll help me? There's something in it for you if you do.
I suppose I could get your directions.
Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
To the other side of the island. You'll find the tablet in the leader's house there. Once you have it, head to the nearby village of Poisa and deliver it to my associate.
Don't worry. I'll get what you want.
Xenia will be thrilled! I await your return! Oh, my plans! They're ruined! How will I find it without the tablet?
Oh, double-crossing Malakas!
Let's go.
If there's a map, it's in there.
I'll enjoy killing.
This all looks so boring.
What are you doing here?
Oh, me? I was just in the area.
What happened to your associate?
He had other business to attend to. Left in a hurry. So I came to meet you.
I see.
Did you get the tablet?
I guess I'll be paid handsomely then.
But of course. You're a woman after my own heart, you know.
Thanks. Here's the tablet.
Excellent! Now we can really get to the matter at hand. Let's see what we have here.
Hmm.
This is interesting. The treasure is hidden in some Minoan ruins.
Ah, but it's underwater. You can't swim?
I'm a pirate. Course I can fucking swim. I just don't like sharks.
So you're a coward, not a weakling.
I don't need to swim if I have a reliable mercenary to do it for me.
I might be interested in an adventure.
I can promise you this will be one to remember. Else Poseidon's trident spear me and drag me to the crashing deep.
All right. I suppose I can help you recover your treasure.
I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last.
So where am I going?
Here. Take this key and head to the southern tip of Chaos. You'll find the entrance to the ruin there.
It's sticky. Is that blood?
God, no! Must have been the pomegranate I ate earlier. Hurry now. Time's a-wasting.
I'll get you what you want. Ella.
my friend! You are a gift from Poseidon himself.
I try my best.
I'm going to need that artifact from you now.
First, my pay.
I don't think so.
You fucking traitor!
Now, now, let's not make it personal.
I do your dirty work, and you don't pay me? It is personal!
Look on the bright side. I'm allowing you to walk away with your life.
Deal's off! Now I'll kill you for wasting my time.
You haven't got a chance. Take her out! You haven't got a chance!
I think this boat can take those waves.
Thank you. whistling. Sounds human. Better check it out.
Better take a look. Guess it was nothing.
Get your ass moving!
Stay back from the fight!
Thank you.
can't handle the waves out there.
You've returned. Did you bring the proof I asked for?
I think this might interest you. I took it from the commander after I killed him.
You know what it's about?
What do you mean?
Your reaction betrayed you.
Yes. The man mentioned in this note was on important business for Athens.
I hope this proves I can be trusted to get the job done.
Proved you're competent, yes. Trusted? You did read the note.
I had to make sure it was proof of what I did. It could have been anything.
A good point. And because of this, I have another task for you. I need you to find my messenger, Yerimos.
This was the messenger from the note?
Yes, it's imperative Yerimos is freed and reaches the ship I've readied for him.
Where should I look for Yerimos?
If the Spartans have him, he'll be in the old quarry. I have it on good authority they're holding all their prisoners there.
Don't worry. I'll get this Yerimos of yours to the ship. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. The messenger. He's being held in that prison camp. Mount Pentelikos holds the purest marble in the Greek world. I heard they built the Parthenon with it. Ah!
Πρόκειται να σοφίσετε!
You shouldn't be here!
Εγκατάλειπω τη θέση μου.
Someone's down. I'll take a look.
Like I was too late for Yerimus. Huh. Seems Cleon's messenger wasn't the only one captured. Maybe I can help them too.
Μάλλον το εμαυτό λέγονται. Μάλλον αυτό τι λέγονται με αυτό.
Thank you. Thank you. My legs. You'll have to carry me.
Vabbè. Tutto sto sonno sma...
Thank you. I need to get to my ship. I'll reward you well.
Spartan patrols could find us at any moment.
Agreed. We need to get to my ship.
I'll get you to your ship. Just point me in the right direction.
It's on the coast. Just south of Marathon Beach.
What's so important about this ship?
It's not the ship, but its cargo. It must reach its destination.
Then what's the cargo?
I'm not ungrateful for your help, but it's better you don't know.
Why is that?
Just believe me. What we do is for the security and future of Athens. This mission must succeed.
My payment relies on it, so trust me, it will. Move! Seems your crew met the same fate as you.
I don't blame Hieremos for talking. Spartans lack the most basic empathy.
Stay here. I'll kill the Spartans, destroy their ships, and free your crew. Stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
You're trespassing! You've done Athens a great service. On my return, I will make sure to acknowledge it.
Well, you did mention payment.
More than that. You will have earned the favor of some powerful people when they hear of what you've done.
I hear it's useful to have powerful friends.
The way the world is now, you need them more than ever.
What do you mean?
I've said enough, and my ship awaits. Thank you again, Mystheus. I hope we'll meet again.
Off we go now.
You took far longer than I expected.
There were complications.
In what way?
Your messenger was dead by the time I arrived, but I was still able to free the captain, and the ship sailed. So, I still did the job.
Ah, poor Yerimos. But I should be thankful for your initiative.
This was more than I bargained for.
You'll be amply compensated. You have done me and the people a huge service. One day, you will see your part in this great work.